Okay, Logan, so barn burner of the night. Okay, so wait a minute. Did you won Powerade?
I did not. I got third.
You got third, but he won Powerade.
Yes.
Okay. First things first. He comes out and he, like, is kind of mauling you in the first period, right? Like, he took you down pretty easily. He got that short down, short time take, and he's stalking you all over the mat. Stalking you all over the mat, right? Going into the second, he chooses down. Did, like, some, like, lights go off and some buzzers and some whistles, and were you like, yes?
Yes, I knew something was going to have to happen for it to be a better match, and because I was a little pissed off in the first period because he did kind of kick my ass the first period. So I was ready to fight back and fire back, and I was ready for it. Yeah, I was happy.
It's kind of like if you look at the mantra of this whole program you're in, it's like, you better fight back. Yeah. It's blue collar. Like, I don't know if here's a good story about Clay Wanger. I went into the wrestling room one day at Kent State. He wrestled with my nephew at Kent State. And it looked like he looked like a mummy. It was all wrapped up, and he had stitches everywhere. And I was like, Clay, what happened? Ian threw me into the bike. But you know what? He kept wrestling through it, right? He got stitched up, never missed a practice, and kept going. Mm-hmm. Is that kind of like what he's teaching you guys?
It's if you have a major injury, like, you're going to sit out. But if you have a little boo-boo, it's unacceptable just to say, oh, I'm hurt, I can't wrestle. He pushes you every day, and it's awesome,
Him being a younger guy, too, he's not even in his 30s yet. I think his daughters are going to make him old quick, though.
Yeah.
The kids make you old quick. You'll find that out. But, okay. But when you look at it like that, though, I mean, you guys got a great program here. You got a great community.
Yeah.
What's it like to be able to wrestle at home and in your own gym?
It's an honor to give that type of match in front of my home gym because I just wanted to show everybody, like, it's going to be fun, and we have a good program.
Don't normally talk to a ton of, like, high school kids. They're not mature enough, really, to cool off or really talk about losses.
Yeah.
What's the biggest thing you think you took from the loss tonight?
I would say just harder work ethic. I think I'm going to work harder in the practice room and just so I can get better matches and definitely work more on my feet for sure.
When you look at a guy like Patty Gallagher, that's who you're going to have to go through to win a state title.
Yes, sir.
I was watching him today. He's really good in all positions. He wrestles hard. He scrambles. He does it all. Yeah. What do you got to do to compete with guys like that?
Just give all your effort you can. Here's nothing. If you give all your effort, you can't ask for anything better. So just do whatever you can.
Dom's a senior. What year are you?
Junior.
Junior?
Mm-hmm.
So you got another year left,
more
too?
Year, yes.
All right. Football, too. Do you play football?
No, I used to, but not anymore.
Okay. What do you think of the school you guys live in or going?
It's
ridiculous.
Funny. Yeah. There's a lot of good programs around. I'd say football and wrestling are definitely our two best. So it's fun to kind of compete with the football and be like, we're better. They're better. So it's fun.
You guys win a lot.
Yeah.
You guys had Mr. Football on your wrestling team.
Yeah.
Joe Burrow was Mr. Football, if you didn't know that.
Yeah.
Your guy was Mr. Football.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yes. Awesome.
Being teammates with a guy like that, what's that like?
It was really fun because his work ethic was crazy. So it was always good for him to push us and kind of like someone to look up to because you kind of want to be like him.
And you got like legends like, I mean, we got Nick Tavanello back here. Look, hold on. Real quick, I'm going to have to snap a photo. Look, he's right under consequently. I got him, okay? But what's it like? You got all these, you got the 2010 team here tonight, right?
It's really cool because, like I said, everybody's here to support you, and the program we're in is insane, so it's cool to have everybody to support, and it's really awesome,
Awesome. All right, well, I'm super pumped about, I mean, maybe your loss, I don't know, your loss or your match. How about that?
It was fun. I kind of just had a good time doing it. Like, you can't be mad because there's stuff to work on, but I gave a hell of a match and did all I can, so it was awesome.
Did you get two on the miracle in the overtime, yes or no?
I would say it was really close, but you can't do anything about it. You just got to fight harder next time and do what you can.
All right, you got anything else for me?
No, thank you.
Good luck. I love your attitude. Keep grinding, right?
Thank you.